uplift.
Ground control.
This is called fun to be happy. All right.
Thank you. new record.
Thank you very much.
Hopefully you all have heard it.
Or if you haven't, maybe you've heard this one, which is off of a record called...
Athens, Georgia!
It's the last one, man. It's called Bankruptcy.
Thank you. Song to keep you happy while he changes the string.
A ham bone and sweet, a good fall to eat. Possum ham is a mighty, mighty fine. Whoa, Lord, it will give me, oh, give me. I really wish you would that watermelon ham all night down. Well, I'm walking down the street when by chance who should I meet? A country gal come a walking up to me, and she said, "Now you poor slack boy, I have no innocence to leave that watermelon hanging on that vine." Well, a ham bone and sweet, good for to me. Possum ham is mighty, mighty fine. Oh, give me, I really wish you would, that watermelon hanging on that vine. Well, I went to get that melon, 'twas on a summer night. The stars in the sky began to shine, but that old man saw me coming and he shot me through the fence. But I didn't leave that melon on that vine. With a ham bone and sweet, good fall to me. Possum ham is a mighty, mighty fine. Whoa, Lord, it will give me, oh, give me. I really wish you would that watermelon hanging on that vine. Well, a ham bone and sweet,
stripper.
And boom!
Y'all have to excuse Mark. He's tripping on acid.
Mark, that made us look really uncool, man.
I blame it on the lights.
Right?
Yeah.
I can tell.
This is the title track for our new album. It's called Phoenix from Venus. Yeah.
How do you know?
Mike Bailey.
Thank you.
This is called I Broke My Saw. Spin your party.
record called Outside with Ma.
Thank you.
one's called Crash.
Another song off our new record is called Venice.
Did any of y'all see the video to Venice?
Yes.
You did? Alright.
Thank you.
tonight.
Thank you all a lot.
Of what?
Of the two.
Sounds like a tin can up here. Huh?
Where's Gus?
You want to do Got to Give It Up, Mark? To do it, we'll do it.
Watch it, yeah. Single burn right through your.
Thank you.
Charlie Daughtry.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Good night. We'll see you later.
Yeah.
Y'all are great. Thanks.
Favorite song first.
Oh, really? Good. Yeah. I'm glad.
Sunday night.
Here you go.
That is?
Great album.
Did you have a favorite this morning?
Oh, no, I didn't see it.
Oh, had a whole page.
Oh, really? Great.
I'm the entertainment.
It's the first album. It's just called. Now, this is the hard one to find. It's an English compilation. It's sort of like an English greatest hits of our first three records. Yeah. I don't think it's a band.
Oh, really? Yeah, this one is available. First one's available. This is like, you know, some greatest. Yeah. Armstead.
So when's the
this is May when I was
when are you coming out? I call it BB Records.
Oh, I'm glad you called it. We've been telling them to put the
CDs
out.
I work at a record store.
Oh, really? Good.
I mean, we put you guys on the marquee.
Oh, thanks.
Everything. I mean, I sent pictures to Steve. Do you know Steve at DP?
Yeah.
I mean, I send him. I like calling him every other week, and he's like, "Man, you guys."
We've been telling him also that, like, for these early records, you know, these first ones, that you can put them out on CD.
You can put them all on CD. That's what I know. You keep saying.
And we got every show we do, we get people asking for them, and then we tell them. Yeah. They're like, "Ooh."
He keeps telling me, it's like, "Yeah, they're coming out. Yeah, they're coming out." You know, April comes along. And then it's like, never.
Oh, I know.
I got like...
Oh, you got it all.
Yeah. You know, if there's something missing, I don't know about it.
Yeah, where's the... How come no one has around here?
So...
Where's everything? These little pieces of paper?
I have. Yeah. Yeah. Signed it last time you were here.
Yeah, that is.
So you say you're going to do that?
Yeah. I mean,
this is around the world.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's been years.
Yeah, that's one of my favorites. That needs to be out.
Oh, yeah. One of my favorites. That was a wild play.
Yeah. Real strange. No. Yeah, that's not this one.
It's a great.
But yeah, you should come in Rainbow sometime. What do you guys like?
Give you my name when you're yelling.
We played Dallas last night.
Clearview.
And we off for 2 days, and our next show is in Phoenix.
Should tell them about our
store.
Yeah, well, we were off tomorrow, so yeah, where's my.
Oh, man, I gotta open it.
Whoa. What? No. I go to Sal. I'll give you the address.
Okay.
So this is the first one I tried to find?
This is the third one.
I've got them all right now.
Yeah, this is all.
Except for Wheels of
this
Pleasure.
This one has everything.
I don't have Wheels of Pleasure.
You think it's better or not?
I mean, I've got it personally, but it's store. I mean, we've got everything. You think it's better?
Well, I didn't know to bring what I had.
So you like being back with DB?
Yeah. Except just well, Nug Distribution.
Yeah. Well, we had first day.
We did.
You know, the good record stores, no. You know, but like being on big time with the RCA Distribution.
Oh, yeah. I mean, everyone had it. You know, the TGI record stores.
Yeah, and then big time just went belly up.
Well, thanks, man.
I got a bunch of these, like, under my bed at home, the English ones of these, like they released this in England. They have these like 7-inch singles, and then like the day they released it, Gap Band re-released their version of this, so they just like pitched it.
That was
we're gonna just video
these. Oops.
That was accident. I know, Lonnie Wilson and Luke.
Well, you know, they're from Tulsa anyway. So
oh, really? That's
like,
right, they are.
You're playing here is like some kind of tribute, you know, so it's kind of cool anyways. But yeah, let me find a sound.
You guys could ask.
Man, you got some mistakes on that video, but that's all right.
That's great. I'm glad.
I hope you got me falling over.
About recording it, man. A lot of bands give me shit.
It's Laura. Now she's got a fucked up tooth right there.
Yeah, so he said you guys might put out a videotape.
We got
one video and he says you couldn't out a new one.
Yeah, we just finished a new one. And it's probably won't be on MTV for like another 2 or 3 weeks. And I think there's going to be a single crash. I don't know what else is going to be on it. They're going to be, I don't know if it's just going to be available for radio, a CD, promotion,
or something. Or just give them a tape.
From crash. And then, you know, now we have like, you know, a bunch of videos. So. And then there might be another one.
What you should do is like put them all out on videotape.
Yeah.
Through
DVD. That's what we want to do. If we can get the license for the one from Big Time, which is
going to
be amazing. Yeah, but if we can get the license to put that on the tape, and then
there's a quarter.
Shit!
Oh man. Oh, I'm sorry.
That's alright.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
I was gonna say graphic designer.
Okay, yeah.
Hey man, I'll go ahead and use this pen now. All right, killer. Thanks a lot.
Thanks a lot. I appreciate it.
What? We are off for 2 days. Our next show is in Phoenix. Yeah, Tempe.
What about Albuquerque?
No, we're still on through there. We played there before. There's like nowhere to play. We played a record store there like 2 years ago.
Which one? I used to live there.
I don't know. Whatever like the hip record store is in town. They put on bands in there.
Sound Warehouse.
No, I don't think there's a chain. Sound Warehouse is a chain. I can't remember, but yeah, it was a really weird gig.
Another picture. Hey, yeah. I'm 3 for 3.
We'll yeah.
Again. I'm this guy's picture guy.
So yeah, he's my personal photographer here.
You got a full deck.
Almost.
Take it easy, Hod. Dude, yeah, we made him clean his shelf out.
What do you think about that in Sonic you play?
I like it.
Think the ESP's any better?
I haven't played one. I want to get the SQ80.
Really?
It's like the updated version of that with more waveforms and has a disk drive.
I was going to say, the ESP has a disk drive too.
Yeah, that's a sampler.
Right.
Yeah, I like all those Sonic products because they're American. I'd like to have that sampler. I would. I need to update this one because I use the sequencer in it a lot to write.
If you're going to be around, how long are you going to be in Oklahoma City?
We'll leave sometime tomorrow afternoon.
See, the big thing is, I don't have the operating system for my sampler.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What kind do you have?
ESP.
Uh-huh.
The thing is, I got it a little bit...
Oh, we didn't call it EPS?
EPS, right?
Yeah, that's
it.
Yeah, I'm fucked up. I thought, oh, no, it's a new one.
Because you could probably get a pretty good deal on this one if you want it.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's a little bit...
Uh-huh. How does the software hold up in it?
See, that's the thing I don't know. See, I don't have any for it.
We did.
Oh, really? Yeah. See, like all the software in this one, it needs a disk drive because it's like, if it gets
that's
too
what
hot.
I saw. That doesn't have a disk drive, does it?
No. And see,
you have an SQ1?
That's the ESQ1, yeah. That's the ESQ1. And the new SQ80 is the same as that with more waveforms and disk drive for the sequencer. And if like that thing heats up, it's like, it crashes and you have to boot it back up. But to boot it back up, you have to dump all the memory out of it and then reinitialize the system and then put all the memory back in. And there's no disk drive to dump the memory on, so you have to do it to tape. And it's a real pain. You have to keep going and go.
It was in the dark a lot of the time. Tommy.
I don't think that's ever happened before until you.
Jeez, for jinx.
Work for me, baby.
Rock.
Oh, yeah.
Tommy Daughtry.
We need to get some money. So
ready to go?
Yeah.
Hey, you guys, take care, man.
Man, I couldn't see that thing. Wow. It was so dark. And I just went walking.
You know where the turn is?
Oh, shit, it's one there. It was backstage.
Uh-huh. Thank you. Yeah, I did. Forever.
Just for the taste.
You guys come back soon, huh?
Hope so.
We'd love to. Hope we do too. It's definitely better than Albuquerque.
It's a wonderful town. Wonderful.
Yeah, it is a wonderful town.